How about that Treasury? Treasury's getting bigger and bigger. You've got a lot of...
Just like you have gained weight over the last 5 years.
That's called buff. You've got a lot of money to work with these days, you know, looking at that that budget.
Well, we hand the money back to the people.
Not enough, though. All right, next year. I guarantee you 90% of the people here are paying the top tax rate. These are the people who fund Hong Kong. These are the people that make Hong Kong work. And these are the people who deserve a bigger break than they got from Henry Tang. Do you agree, folks? Yeah, I've got a quick question for you. How much input did you have on that budget?
Well,
a quick answer.
Well, we have a team of roughly about 10 people helping the financial secretary. Mm-hmm. It's like a teamwork, you know. So he would ask, what do you think, you know, cutting wine duty, is it a good idea?
Yeah.
And everybody would chip in and say our piece. So it's a very democratic process.
But I mean, he also gave like, $200, $300 million to the film industry to produce more and more crap. Why did he? They don't really help Hong Kong, you know, except generate a lot of gossip in like, yeah, so on. Why did you give that $300 million to them? Because they would generate, there's a multiplier effect, you know, because you used to do this.
We give more than $300 million to the financial industry. We abolish the estate duty. We exempt offshore fund from profits tax. That's a lot of goodies for the industry.
There's still a lot of red tape, though. There are a lot of opportunities, if you don't mind, just really quick, though, just take 30 seconds here, that they could capitalize on. I'll give you an example of Kim Jong-il. I mean, he does all his banking through Macau. Mm-hmm. Why can't we do that here? Banco, whatever, Asia. You know, HSBC could do it in the basement.
You obviously don't know the KYC rule. Just can't remember KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken.
It's KYC.
Huh? Know your client.
Well, yeah, and other things, like, you know, I, as a Canadian, I love being Canadian, you know? The nice thing about being Canadian is because it's such a poor third world country, they don't know who we are, you know? But Americans, like me, you know, you go in and you have to fill out like a W-A-B-E-N and all that crap and everything. Why don't you just close Hong Kong? Don't tell anything to America, the IRS, Interpol. You know, just make it like numbered Hong Kong bank accounts or something like that. Would that work? That would really increase assets under management held in Hong Kong.
Maybe you should move to other places to work.